But Jimmy, you did it.
I don't know who invited me.
I'm just some toy, Stewie, because I'm a toy. And so are you. You're just a dang, dang toy. Wait, what? I'm not a toy. I'm a person. No, you're a toy. No, I'm a person. What? What did a stupid toy possibly find? I'm not a toy. I found a time machine. Let's travel to the past. Hey. That's a dumb idea. But we could die. But who cares? That's for the fun of it. But we could die. But it's gonna be fun, so I used to have a fun desk. It may not even be fun. Who knows? Fine, I'll build just so you don't like sit just so maybe you give me like a $1 million. Oh sure. I'll give you that pennies in a minute. Not a penny. I thought you asked for a penny. It's $100 million, it's way more than a penny. It's the same for me. Where are we? It ends the past, you dummy. No. It looks just like present day. It's the future, maybe. If you're on top of some mountain, no one's been on top of some mountain before. Actually, people like him have been on top of some mountain before. Wait, what? The legend says, no one has climbed this mountain before. So he is the first. No, he was. You're just stupid dumb toys. I like to call them toys. You are fixing food first. Wait, what? Why did this happen to me? I made my mistakes. It was a little one. Like I shred all of milk.
I like you,
because you hated Pig too. Yeah, we all hate Pig. It's not Pig. Can I ride on you?
Okay.
I'm afraid you eat me, so I have to do this.
Why did this happen to me?
Hey, now all by myself. Choo-choo. A superhero with a phone in the past. No, I'm from the future, kid, but I time traveled into the past like you. You did? Cool. What time machine did you get? See that blue bucket over there? That's my time machine. No, that's also mine, so. Batman! I win! Pig, I'm sorry. What did this happen to me? And you, what? It's not my own pooping because I have some money. Oh, hi. You need help there? Do you? Do. It just helped me then. Okay. Gosh. Now how are we gonna get back to the past? I need to find... What's so funny, Pig?
He said, oh, we're gonna get back into the past. You really wanna go to the future.
Well, you know what I meant. No, I didn't.
Thomas 2018.
Okay, now I wish I didn't find this. So stupid. Why do you think dinosaurs are stupid? They're my best friend. Also, they tried to eat me like a million times. They also tried to eat you, probably, because we time traveled into the past. But we got the first time machine. So, how can we?
Oh, you, Mr. Thomas. You're famous in the future, guy. You're famous. Can I have your autograph? Because you are like the first person to time travel. But you never make it back.
Then how would you know? That we're famous if we never made it back. How would they know that we actually did?
Well, you're not famous.
You're not famous.
Clock working. That's pretty obvious because you're not out there. Why do I keep playing music? Get us out of here, Pig. This is smart behind.
So, I've never time traveled. How would I know anything? No one had my word. It's a fist. So.
Why do I keep playing music?
Why? I was rich. You know what? I'm gonna just get
get like a $500 million surgery to get this music.
What are you doing here? Who are you?
Oh, remember, I'm the guy that got all that money from you, like, buying all my stuff. Like, some of that stuff I'm sort of, like, salvaged, but you wanted to, like, pay, like, millions, so, like, thank you. Now I'm with, I'm gonna fill the time machine now.
But I'm time travel ever.
It's the first time travel ever. Well, who knows, because you're all from different times. Pig builds us a new time machine, so go, Pig. What do you have? Do I have? You have play blocks. You was a smart one. But why do you have to put me in the trap? Because he's a smart one. What does that mean? Because he's a smart one. And you're smart. So us a new time machine. What? The Sorry, is not my room.
Gosh, you baby octopus.
Oh, what TV show is that from? Is that from your mom's TV show? Just get out of here! Get out of here!